And right now, I can only confirm that most of you still have a lot of work ahead, judging by your test results.
The story is about the Last Judgment, which was spoken upon the Ice King's disobedient nation because they denied him as their king due to his very nature.
Does anyone know where Michael is? Did he call to say he was sick or delayed, maybe?
Sorry, I have no idea.